Nothing in this world goes the way it should.
Since it's a dream world, you can do whatever you like. You can even bring dead people back to life.
Rain, we'll be together again. I'll make a world where we can be together again. I'm going to break the cycle. That's why I decided to come back.
Do you think that anyone saw you?
I'm the only witness. Obito annihilated every last one of them. But it looks like he spared Kakashi. He was unconscious, though, so he didn't see anything.
Still attached to your old ally, are you?
No. I just didn't care about him. Doesn't matter to me whether he lives or dies in this world. He'll join us in the new world we create. And so will Rin. Madara, show me how to create the dream world.
You do not need to thank me anymore. This way, as of today, you are our savior. The dream world is extremely simple to create. All you need to do is take everyone into the Genjutsu world I have created. But you need to use the moon to magnify the scale of the jutsu. Yes. Let us see. First, I need to educate you about the Sage of the Six Paths and the Ten Tails. And then, about my project, Tsukinome. In a previous battle, I obtained some of Hashirama's DNA and transplanted it into my own body. And then, when I was on the brink of death, I awakened my Rinnegan. At the same time, I also broke a certain seal. I summoned the Gedo statue, the empty vessel of the Ten Tails from the moon. Then, I quickly used the statue as a medium to cultivate more of Hashirama's DNA. The result was this. I transferred my will into these beings. They are half me. Now, get to work. Until I can be reborn, you are